Why not rest your legs for a while?
Yeah, I'm just got all these zombies behind me.
I think that's a good idea, but if you go training, go ahead.
Just like a spirit. And now I'm gonna use the
Yeah.
The that thingy. Thing.
Got it.
Well,
let's,
I'm out.
Let's start making a crawler.
I'm back.
Or something.
A crawler or something? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, good luck with that. They're still spawning in.
Well, make sure that the zombies are dwindling in numbers.
Yeah, dwindling. Yeah.
Well, I have no zombies.
I got all of them, Tanner, behind me.
Leave like two or three.
I think they're still spawning in.
No matter what.
They're still spawning in, Tanner.
Well, it is round 28.
You're round 28. We haven't done any. I love how we just now got the bows done.
What do you mean we just now? They're hard as fuck! Do you know how much shit you have to do to get all these done? Plus, I might be fucked when that guy kills me.
When that guy kills you? You mean if that guy kills you? He hasn't done it yet.
Well, no, this is the part next is where he kills you, I'm pretty sure. Because you have to choose his name out of the symbols. What was it, a ribcage, a heart? No, a ribcage, a circle, and
it was a heart, actually.
No, it wasn't. I said there was no way it was a heart for the other thing.
Oh, yeah. That's right, a door, I think?
No, it's a symbol. I was like, it kind of, imagine a circle with a thing underneath it, a rib cage, and a...
Crap, if you said it, I'd know it.
I don't know what it is.
A bow tie, bow tie.
Yep, you're right. How many zombies do you have left?
A lot.
That's the end of the round. Now there isn't, now they're spawning. No. You just had all of them, that's why.
Yeah, you think? I got an insta kill, this will help. Okay.
How many do you have?
One, two, I think they're still spawning. Three, yeah, they're still spawning. A lot. I got a nuke here, I don't think I'm gonna get it.
I love training, dude. This is my favorite training spot ever. This is better than the fucking underground.
Mine is amazing too. Honestly, this is like Ascension style training.
Ah, I love this map!
Only got a few here.
I only have two left.
Okay, you keep your two. I'll destroy these.
Okay. Yep. Yep. And then you can watch me get killed by him. Oh, I want to pull down both of us. That'd be a funny ending. Okay, these two are left. Don't kill them.
Yep. I gotta get ammo. I love how I haven't even pack punched yet. I've just got a CUDA this entire freaking time. No wonder I have fit 60,000 points, Tanner. 5,999. Or 90, actually.
I'm fucked. I'm running away. This. Oh, fuck, they're chasing me! The skulls!
Behind
me still?
It looks like it.
Are they behind me still?
Yeah.
Are they behind me still?
Uh-huh.
Where are they going?
They're spinning around in a circle in there.
I think we can't get them out of this.
Should I not go through there at all?
I think you will instantly die. I'm pretty sure that's the game. I don't think we can get them. It was a good run. I wonder if it does insta-kill you for walking that.
I wouldn't try it if I were you.
It blurs my screen when I get close to it.
I wouldn't try it.
Oh dude, it does kill you. I went red. Just by staying in the blurriness, it just turned me red, like automatically. My skin just turned red, holy shit. It must have been slowly lowering my health.
Probably.
Okay, so what's my code?
643.
So rib cage, triangles intersecting. I swear to God, if this is the last one, I'm gonna scream.
Oh,
it
my
is!
God.
Second to last one. Tanner! Yes! It was the second to last one, Tanner! Oh my freaking god!
The second to fucking last one!
We would've had more ammo.
Wait. I'm taking a screenshot. Come down here. Oh yeah, that works.
Okay then.
Let's go. Wait, don't kill them yet.
Of course I wouldn't kill them yet. No, I need another weapon though, probably.
Go to the SRAM.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Go get Packer Punch, go get Monkey Bombs. I'm not letting us die right
now.
Not
now, not now.
I don't care.
Doesn't care. There you go.
Oh my god, DJ.
Did you just get a max ammo from the tram?
Yeah, no, I got max ammo from the box. It gives you
Oh yeah, that's right. Oops.
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
Okay.
Well, you just do that, I'll put your... Wait. How much ammo do you have in that other bow?
The electric
fire
bow?
One. Yeah.
Oh,
it's maxed out now, but what about your fire one?
I don't think they max out if you don't have them on you.
Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, well anyways, I'm just gonna train here.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm pretty as ready as no I'm not actually. I need monkey bombs and stuff. I'm not risking it for the biscuit tank.
Screw it, let's do it.
Oh crap, I need to get over there though. Oh freak.
Don't worry, DJ. As long as I live.
As long as you live, yeah. That's it.
Oh, you have a shield, do you? Please
yeah,
tell me
I
you
do. I do, I do.
It'll break very soon, probably, but you know what, whatever.
Probably.
Get ready. Oh, grab a bow, like, fucking quick, dude.
I don't have a bow.
Yeah, I'm saying grab one.
There's no ammo in any of them.
Right.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I get rid of it all. Getting the freaking... Oh, fruit.
Are you sure you don't want to grab one?
I'm pretty sure, Tanner. We could have gotten two max ammos by now, though.
I must not yield.
So I should have grabbed one earlier, shouldn't I have?
Not until task is completed.
I got a whole group of zombies here, Tanner. I'm going to kill some of them off at a time. So you can have some kills and stuff.
It's almost done, DJ.
There is little you can achieve now, demon.
There aren't any zombies down here, DJ.
Yeah, because I have 25 up here.
Such persistence.
Well, tell me when you have
less
20.
Than 25? Yeah, I have 3 now.
Okay, well, that doesn't help. You should have just brought them down here. Are you saying you respawned them?
No, I'm saying I killed them.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't think about it. Yeah. Now that I have, I see. I see what you mean. That's what I'll do from now on. I'll get a group and then bring them down.
Double points.
Double points though, Tanner. Double points. Double points, Tanner. Aw.
Oh,
you got it.
Snap. Taking a screenshot.
Got the achievement as well.
I'm taking my fire bow back. No, you know
mine.
What? Fuck
I want
it.
The electric bow. I want
the
electric
bow.
Bow. No. Fine. I don't have any ammo in this now, great.
No, you can take your electric bow back.
Oh yeah, that's right. Which one is it?
It's right there, left to you.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks for that. May the electricity's current carry you to the next life.
Feast my iron dragon!
I bring the rain. Woo-hoo. The rain of destruction.
A rain of destruction.
To the elemental spirits.
DJ, this is my favorite map ever. I hope we play this game forever.
Play this game forever? Yeah.
I love my life right now.
Look at that awesome looking bow there, Tanner.
The
best one ever.
Yeah,
yeah.
One pretty mint. No, 3 hours. close to that. DJ, I need to take a picture of us with all the shit in the game on tab.
Oh freak, Tanner. I'm screwed, screwed, screwed. Okay, no, no, I'm good. Tram fuse, Tanner, pick it up. Oh wait, you already have one.
I need to take a picture of that.
Pictures of everything.
If this doesn't power the MTP, I don't know what does.
Nothing. Absolutely nothing, Tanner. That bow sucks, actually.
Like, I
actually cannibally sucks, Tanner.
Which one?
The one you have? The one that makes all the one that took forever, Tanner. That's one. That one actually sucks.
I have no ammo for any bow.
I think we're low on zombies, nope.
But so you just spam that button from yours.
You are not fit to walk this land.
There we go. Survival. 32.
We're good this game, DJ.
Yeah.
We are
I
good.
I still got two nukes, Tanner.
We are a good thank you, DJ, for writing all that shit down.
You're welcome.
You should
write a documentary on how I shit it.
I am barfing rainbows. Like, oh my god. Dude, it's a dog round. Pick up the bow you want most.
Let's refill the ones that we don't have, right? Put the fire one out.
I have the fire one on me.
Okay.
The dog bow's gone.
The dog bow's out of ammo?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll fill this one up. Actually, no, I want my blue one to have more ammo, because it's low. Screw the dog, though, right?
Yeah, it's not that good.
If only could have two, you know what?
Be ready?
Yeah, okay. Pretty ready. OP bow is OP?
OP bow is OP.
Yeah. Definitely gonna spawn in some of these. Fire cells here. Or no,
the only thing, like the only thing we didn't do today was get skeletons, the plunger, and the Easter egg. That was the only thing we didn't get today.
Well, most of the Easter egg. I'm just gonna wall right here. Don't even worry about it.
We didn't start the Easter egg, DJ.
Didn't
like
we?
The legit. Right, we didn't start.
I think we did.
No, we didn't.
We almost did it. We almost completed the Easter egg. Remember that, Tanner? Remember when we completed the Easter egg? Almost.
You're going crazy.
Am I? Am I really? Or am I just so sane that you can't even notice?
You could say you're insane orange.
No, I don't think anyone would ever say that. I'm just wall running this entire time, Tanner.
I'm walking around circles.
Yeah, like a true gentleman. Oh, now I'm on the ground. I got absolutely no kills in the first 2 minutes that we were doing that. Absolutely none. Tram fuse, you already have a tram fuse. Why would you need another tram fuse if you already have a tram fuse? Why not have two tram fuses? Because tram fuses are the tram fuses.
DJ.
Yes.
Remember when I got pissed off of you and I said I wouldn't play with you because I got pissed off?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I remember
imagine
that.
Imagine what would have happened.
I was thinking about it.
Imagine what would
have
happened.
I was actually
happened.
Thinking about it when I was going to tell you, but then I decided, like, screw it. I'm going to tell him that I played all day without him. Kaboom.
Dude, this ICR. See this ICR?
Yeah.
This is the first thing I got out of the box.
I still haven't pack punched this game. I know, but you know.
Dude, I would. If I didn't pack a punch, I would have more points than you, actually.
Yeah, probably. But only because I've not been killing things like you have as much. I've just been training them, you know?
You have more kills than me, how'd I know? Wait, yes you do.
I do? Yeah, okay. So, I've been killing them with less points.
DJ.
Oh, that was close, I'm red.
We gotta do the Easter egg.
We gotta. Do we really?
We have the potential to do it.
Can we not do it tonight? Do you think? Probably not.
Well,
that's the last zombie, I think.
Oh yeah, well, you want to start?
What is it, exactly? How many steps is it?
I know what the first step is, follow me.
Clock tower and doing the 935 thing?
That's not even part of the Easter egg, so you're fucking high.
Gotta go to the clock, no? Don't you have to go to the clock tower? Oh yeah,
that's
right.
Wait.
I told you. Clock tower.
No, you need the red grip, though. You need the red grip, that's why.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I know more than this than you do.
Obviously.
I watched so many YouTube videos in this shit game.
I didn't, so screw you.
Oh, there's no ammo for this.
Oh, wait.
I'm gonna go
get
this
mine. Trap. I'll go get mine, Bo. It still has ammo in it.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure I still need ammo for the next step after you do ignite that. Wait, don't ignite all of them.
My bow's gone, I have to put mine away.
Next step happens immediately after. Basically, you have to run through and shoot all of the the orbs that appear randomly.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Remember that step?
Yeah.
They're like spark orbs that appear randomly.
Okay, I'm gonna grab my bow and not do that other step that you're talking about.
I got a nuke.
Don't get it, please, for the love of God.
I feel the power.
We've got 12 shots in this thing. We'll try to go for max ammo anyways. I will at least, because, you know. Do you have a max ammo drop on?
That's interesting. Rick Dolphin said, are these machines following me through time and space?
Yeah.
Yeah. Obviously. Dude, that room doesn't have a hole in it anymore.
Very nice.
The fuck? Oh, dude, I'm so happy. I'm so happy I heard that route. I'm so happy I heard the word crown. You know how happy I am right now? And dude, think about it. Dude, think about it. We didn't even think about getting a shield or Ragnarok till like halfway through.
Yeah.
We can totally do this. Easter egg.
Make sure it's not a nuke.
It's a fucking nuke.
Oh my god. Nukes for days, I guess.
I need a shield. Okay,
yeah,
so you have to do this.
I better get a new one too.
You need to do this step by yourself.
I wish you could plant this on the ground so it'd go away.
Actually, maybe. I'll try doing the next step with you, but I'm pretty sure you need the default bow. Okay, so you need to shoot all the, you know, the things on top of the.
I need the zombies to get rid of my shield so I can get a new one.
You know how that part works, right? You shoot the top of the teleporter and then you run around the map and shoot the things that appear.
Not really.
Okay,
I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, so you know at the top of the teleporter there's the orbs that are electrified? If you shoot all of them with the default bow, they turn orange. And when you shoot the last one, you hear a Mardwa growl. Then you have to run around the entire place, and in the rooms, in like corners, there's electrified like particle effects, and you have to shoot them and keep running around.
I don't know if I can do that, honestly. Not without seeing it first.
It's just like electrified particle effects. Just make sure you run around a lot. You'll see them instantly.
Yeah, I know.
Once you see one. But they are. It's timed, so you have to like run around.
Got the ammo one.
You might want to use it. One hopes for a flavor that this is probably the best time.
Ammo for 10 points? Yeah, let's find a barrier.
Oh, you meant ammo for 10 points.
Yeah. That's what I meant.
I could have used that earlier. Oh, well, no, it's a bullet for ammo, right?
No, it's 10 points for ammo.
Oh. Oh, dude. Dude, if they don't believe me that I got all the bows, I'll just show them this YouTube video.
What YouTube video?
You're recording this whole thing, you said.
Oh yeah, that's right.
DJ!
I swear I am.
No, I mean, DJ, how do you forget?
Find a barrier, Tenor. I forgot. I'm honestly sorry.
How do you forget you're making a YouTube video right now?
I didn't know I was.
DJ,
I just thought I was recording it.
DJ, what?
Barrier, Tenor. I need a barrier. Fast. Oh my freaking god, Tenor.
So, DJ, okay. What are you gonna name the episode where we finally figure out the combination?
Tenor!
What?
Move the zombies. I need this. Like, really bad.
Oh, sorry. Fuck. Sorry.
I've got 25 now. There you go.
If we are to persevere, we must be diligent in all labors.
Okay, there's none down there. Give me some more barrier locations.
Just walk around. It's not like Shadows of Evil and Dereese. There's actually barriers in this map.
Just a few.
Not that many, but there are a lot more than Dereese.
Most mysterious.
I'm up to 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 34 actually, just 34.
So, can we try that first step now?
I'm at 40, let me try some more barriers.
If we do the Easter egg correctly, the teleporter will light up blue and we'll teleport into the past. Then we have to do a bunch of challenges like fucking Simon Says.
Okay. I need barriers.
And then pretty much after that, we have to kill zombies with all the bows, and then we have to do the boss battle, and we're done.
Well, anyways, I got some of the barriers.
DJ, we're fucking crazy right now.
Probably. Anyways, I'm done with the gobblegum. I got 40 in it now.
Well,
so tell me where it is. Tell me where all the spots could be. Isn't there like a bunch of spots where it could be? Why don't you just go train the...
We're about to hear the failure noise. Did I mention you can only do this once per round?
Ooh, no you did not.
Yes, I did.
It's that globe. I don't see... There's nothing. Yeah, there it is.
I bet it was in this room, but we just didn't check enough. Well, are we ready to go around?
No, I need an upgraded bow.
Grab one.
I need to go get it, Tanner. There's my special blue one. There's my special blue one.
Materializing within a powerful weapon.
Tanner, aren't you going over there?
Yeah, my head's spinning.
Your head's spinning?
Very what nice. Is this, a trap? What is this trap?
Electric.
I will not
panzer.
See a panzer,
yeah.
Do you have gravity?
No, I don't have gravity spikes. Oh, I'm down.
Why did I just hear a mark, bro?
Oh my god, I'm down, Tanner. Oh, crap. We're so screwed.
I wish I was anywhere but here.
There's another one.
Yeah. There was a nuke there. Good game, DJ. I will not call that a failure. Look at that. Look at what we fucking did today.
What time is it? I swear to God,
it is
12:20.
Oh.
12:20 in the AM. Well, I gotta go to bed.